Hi everybody, it's Michael Stone. Today we are taking Teacher Tuesday to Loveland. We are at Lincoln Elementary. See, Lincoln, the golden sayings of Abraham Lincoln here at Lincoln Elementary. And Mr. Michael O'Brien is our Teacher Tuesday Teacher of the Week. And we're going to be going to visit him right now.
Ahead of us.
Okay, do you hear that? We're making sure that the kindergartners are ahead of us. They've got to set the stage.
We're making a good deal.
All right. Come on down, ladies. You got all my stuff?
Yes. I got food.
All right. Excuse me, I'm sorry to interrupt. How are you guys doing today? Ladies and gentlemen.
Hi.
Would you be Mr. O'Brien?
I would be.
Michael Stone from Tri-102.5 Radio. How are you doing today?
Not too bad.
Okay, we're here because... You have, thank you. We're here because it's Teacher Tuesday, and you were nominated.
No kidding.
Yeah, by Colton and Alex Phillips.
No way.
Colton. Way. let me read you, if you don't mind. I've got the nomination letter here, okay?
Yeah.
Mr. O'Brien was my son Colton's fifth grade teacher in 2005 and was a great teacher in every way. My youngest daughter, Alex, just finished Lincoln Elementary. Although Mr. O'Brien was not her teacher, he was a great influence on her. I came across a DVD in our hall closet that Mr. O'Brien and the other fifth grade teachers had made, kind of like a digital yearbook. They gave one to every student. It was very cool. My daughter and I sat that night and watched the DVD, laughing and almost in tears at times. Hard to believe how fast kids can all grow up. And he was there to catch it all. We also watched my son's DVD from 5 years ago. I'm glad that there are teachers out there that are willing to take that extra step. Thank you to Mr. O for all the memories.
This is so nice.
Copy of the nomination letter. Now, here we have our Teacher Tuesday plaque, which you can also put here in the room, anywhere
Fantastic.
You'd like. Okay.
Thank you.
I'm not even done. Let's see. Where do we go next? Okay. Wait a minute. Balloons. Gotta have balloons. All right, you get balloons.
Hey.
Sorry, they're a little wimpy. I don't know what happened to our... What can you say? Not all balloons stay... These are CDs, yeah. What do you think? Okay, we're going to give him Taylor Swift.
Taylor, I'll play this for you, Josh.
All right. We're going to give him Train. How's that?
Nice.
All right. John Mayer. Okay.
Very nice.
Yeah. Oh, you're going to be playing music. Jared Newman and Sugarland. There you go.
That's so nice, you guys.
Well, we're not done. Hold on. You can go ahead and set something down if you'd like. You guys are supposed to be helping here. Do you like chocolate?
I love chocolate.
Oh man, I was hoping I could take this home.
I love chocolate.
This is a chocolate bouquet from the Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory.
Thank you.
All right. And while we're at it, we'll give you a certificate because you're going to run out.
For more chocolate?
Rocky Mountain Chocolate Factory. Yes, more chocolate.
Man.
And I'm not done.
Can I see?
And then one final thing, I assume you eat.
I do.
All right, $50 gift certificate to Rodizio Grill.
Wow.
If you haven't ever been there, it's wonderful.
It's fantastic.
It's wonderful. Congratulations.
Thank
and thanks so much. We really appreciate
it.
Okay? Good job. Let's hear it, guys.
You
all right.
Very nice.
All right, you have a wonderful day. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Okay. We're gone. We've disrupted you enough. Get back to learning, okay?
Ava.
These are little people. They really are.